Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Fiverr application on your laptop. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To download Fiverr application on your laptop is quite simple. You'll need to first download an Android emulator, so go ahead and download any Android emulator of your choice. Once you've done that, launch the Android emulator open. Here I have BlueStacks Android emulator installed on my PC. You can also go ahead and download the BlueStacks Android emulator by opening up a web browser and typing in www.bluestacks.com and simply download the application. Once you have the BlueStacks app player, click it open and log in with your Google account. Open up your Play Store by clicking on this Play Store option and go to the search box at the top and type in Fiverr and perform your search. Once you see this Fiverr freelance service application on your screen, click the install button to begin the downloading process. Now wait until the application is downloaded, which is a quick process depending upon your internet speed. So once it is completed with the installation process, click on the open button and that's how you can easily download Fiverr application on your laptop or PC. You can now find the application on your homepage of BlueStacks app player. That's how you can download Fiverr app on your laptop. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.